Like my battery going day, gotta recharge. I can say what I think, could it be hard? Why you ain't what you think, you're a retard. Now I get inside a hotel with key cards. We just woke up your shit, we the geek squad. Had to leave from the truck, had a deep heart.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Asia Monet. And if you are not, hi lovely babies, welcome back. So today's vlog is gonna be like a weekend in my life. Hold on, let me set y'all up so I don't have to hold y'all. But it's gonna be like a weekend in my life. I'm about to leave home and I'm about to have some fun for the weekend. So I just wanted to get some content in. I'm about to have to pack, plan out some fits, cause we're gonna be doing some things like every day. Like we're gonna be chill, but we're doing something every day though at the same time. So I have to just pack for that, know what outfits I wanna wear, make it some pictures, a little content in like that. So yeah, just stay tuned cause I'm gonna vlog everything. I'm gonna record, make sure I'm getting the content in for y'all guys. Cause I know y'all been wanting it and it's June, it's a new month. Today is Thursday, June 6th. I don't know what I was gonna say, but it's Thursday, June 6th. So I'm about to pack. I'm going to Arlington for the weekend. And yeah, y'all just gonna watch me really get ready. Like what I'm gonna do or whatnot. So yeah, the one thing that I definitely need to do is go ahead and plan out outfits. So let me sort through my laundry that I just cleaned and get back with y'all when I get some pieces that I may want to use. Okay guys, so I know for a fact I'm gonna need, you know, my undergarments like socks, underwear, bras. Of course pack some workout clothes because I never know if I'm gonna go to the gym or not to go lift. Some lounge clothes for like comfy throw-on wear. And then we're gonna see what I have in here of stuff that I've washed, and then we're gonna see what I have in here, my laundry hamper for my other stuff, and then I'll go in my closet too and we can look in here, my bathroom. So yeah, we're gonna look through here real quick for a second and then I'll get back with y'all. Okay, so already off rip, I see lots of socks looking at me. I'm gonna pair up and grab, cause if you know me, I'm infamous for white socks, especially in Nike ones. I'm not missing them ever in a fit, especially if it goes with it, I don't care. So we're gonna pack us a good 3 pairs of socks, one already. 2 right here. And a 3. I'm gonna look for us some basic tees, like my just like gray and black tees, just to have to throw on. Cause whatever I have, I can build off of it being basic first and then turn it into something else. So like that's the plus, I guess you could say. So yeah, I'm gonna grab my little gray one right here. And these are from Shein, they just the basic tees. I had some ones by Skims, but I sold them because listen, they're literally the same quality as this, right? So I was like, well, let me just make that money back off of that and buy some more stuff like this off of Shein, which I did. Which y'all should start doing Depop. I don't think most people that want to get into content creating or are content creators don't push that enough. Whatever you don't want to use anymore or don't really use anymore, sell it on Depop. Make the money back from it because you can literally put that right back into yourself. So why wouldn't you? But yeah, these are my ones from Shein. So this is crazy, very crazy. I have two pairs of jeans, right, that look like this. I love these jeans. One size wasn't right and it was too big, and the other one was like my in-between size, which is perfectly right. So these are my in-between size that is perfectly right now, right? And these are my size 5. I kept these as jeans. I turned my size 7 though into jorts, and I freaking love them. They're like the perfect length and they look so freaking cute with my sambas on, y'all. Like so cute. Like so cute. So I have to run that fit back, but differently, so I can post pictures of it, because that was super cute and it had the bow and everything. But I'm gonna do it differently. Just watch how I do it though. Just peep, just tune in. Cause not only am I doing a week in my life, but I'm gonna give y'all the fit inspo. Like y'all gonna watch me get dressed, y'all gonna get ready with me for whatever I do that day, like day by day, literally, whatever I'm doing. I'm gonna record it, I'm gonna try as much as I can. Editing me will tell y'all if it's fact or cap. So yeah, that's the goal. And while we're already here at it, I have a pair, I mean, these two together. So this little tank tee that I got, which is so freaking cute. I don't remember when. I think I got this like freshman, before I went into my freshman year of college. Off of Shein. I know it's off of Shein, but I just don't remember when I got it. So I don't even know if it's still a thing on there. If they still have it, I'll look. Whatever they have, like whatever I have, if they still have it actively up, I'll put the links in the bio. I know that's what I've always did in my videos if y'all been watching. But yeah. I'm gonna do them two together, and then I'm gonna pair my rosary beads that are so pretty. They're pink, red, and gold detailing, and I just love it. And I also have bracelets that go with it. I'm pretty sure they're over here somewhere in my little cubby. My dresser, I'll get them out and show y'all them too. But I got this from Trader. I got all three things that I'm about to show you from Trader Village. So this, so cute. These two bracelets, because I'm a silver girly, really. I'm not really a gold girly, but when I wear this, I haven't worn it as like a necklace yet. I've really just been wearing it as a side piece, like on my clothes, like hanging on the side of my pockets and stuff. You'll see when I wear it, but yeah, here's this I have that I wear daily. I just don't wear them after I take them a shower. I take them off and I don't put them on until I'm about to leave again, because I don't want them to start turning like right there. I put it on too soon and my arm was still kind of moist, so it kind of turned. So that was the only thing about it, but I really do love these. So yeah, that's a fit. And I will probably, I'm trying to think, what shoe? Oh, perfect shoe. I will do these. So fire, I know. And it's not like really a sandwich fit, but it's a fit, you know. And this is my makeup bag, which is really a purse, but I turned this into my makeup bag. But I would probably wear this bag with the fit because it's small, but not too small. And it'll add some color, some dimension to all the colors that I have going on. And it won't be so sandwich-like. And I like that. I like that that's different. So yeah, because there's a lot of pink going on. If I was to do a pink bag or a bag that had pink in it, it's like, okay, you sandwiching it now. No, I'm breaking up the colors. And I have bows, which was so freaking cute. I have a black, white, and a pink one. I'm gonna pack all three of those actually though. just gonna pack all three. Because I don't know which one I'm gonna do right now. I can't really decide. I just know I'm gonna have them for sure. And that's it. Okay, now that I got that fit figured out, we're gonna go upstairs to my closet in a second. But I got that one at least figured out. Let me pick out my gym clothes and stuff. So I'm for sure gonna wear my little Nike pullover. I love it. It makes me feel like this is the vibe for me to live in. I just tied up my back a little bit to give more fitness to it, like, you know how shapes we need. Yeah. Paying $118 for that is crazy. And he don't even want us in his stuff. So you know what I'm gonna do? It's gonna say Lululemon on it, but it ain't gonna be from Lulu. It's gonna either be from a boost. I'm not giving money. Your skin is I have two different ones, right? So I have these. And then, I have these, which these are more like real thick. So when I'm moving, especially like when I'm running, because I'm running, maybe they're definitely that. When I was running these, I felt very restricted. Like, I felt like I had to lean, work on my stride. So it's not a bad thing, but if you're not looking forward to doing that, this is important. It's just not important because it's going to really irritate you while you're running. And it's going to make you mad. If you're a person that likes to be able to feel like you can move still, I would just the regular dry fit. Because these are two different types of dry fit. So these are the regular ones and the regular ones. And I can take this away. Give me back the thin braids. And then, please. This, so irritating. It grows no matter if it's your size or not. Because these are my size. And they grow. They don't sit right on you. Like, it just doesn't matter. I've seen it even on skinnier models. Not just me. These roll, like they move with you, and this band will start to with you. It don't stay confined like the skinnier band did. You would think you would want this because tummy control. No, it don't do that. This one at least stays in place, and these are the. The dry fit versions, but I think it's the upside ones. So they use like better technology, I guess. It's certain difference. I think these are really like performance type dry fit ones though. Because they even have, pocket. You don't normally get that in there on the regular one. Check and right here, but you don't get it. These don't have pockets, they're not as much as that's what it is. There's not much stretch, it's compression. These have stretch, like easy,
Good morning, y'all. It's 7:48 and it's June 7th. It's Friday. I had to get up early because he's gonna come early this morning because she got a haircut, and then our plans start right after his haircut. That's what he's saying. So I gotta be dressed and ready for the day. The only thing that I do know that we're doing for sure is going to the movies. The other stuff he's keeping kind of secretive. So yeah, I don't know what all I'm doing, but I know for sure I'm doing that, and I'll be in Dallas on Saturday. Yeah, but I gotta get ready. So I'm gonna tap back in with y'all when I'm getting ready. I'm not gonna do too much talking because it is like a weekend in my life. I just wanna vlog, and then I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna wear, my outfit I'm gonna wear, and then I might show my other ones. I might just do that as the video progresses, but yeah. As you see, I did my nails and I did my lashes. Y'all can catch that in the maintenance vlog or video that's coming soon. You'll see that one before you see this one because I'm doing everything in order of like how it's being done. So I did that video first. That's gonna come out first, and then y'all, I have a video when y'all get this one, because this one will be a vlog. So yeah. But I'll get back with y'all on the flip side.
Okay, y'all, so I'm in the bathroom right now. I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face, and put my appointment on. I'm gonna try to make sure there's nothing more I can do to get this off my face. If y'all seen in my maintenance vlog or video, I'm sorry. I don't know what you would categorize that in, but in my maintenance video, I was trying to use my noxema to dry it out, but my noxema is sadly not here. And I'm sorry if y'all hear the dryer in the back. I don't know if it'll be loud for real or not, but you won't hear it for that long. Just stress. Just let me say this couple of things now. Once he lets me know he's on his way, is when I will fully start to get ready. Because see, with him, he'll tell me a time and then get off that, because you're supposed to be here at 8:30 and you're in the shower. I digress though. But yeah, I'm gonna brush teeth, wash face. Then when it's time for me to actually get ready is when I'll actually get ready, because I can take my time right now. I woke up basically too early, missing with him, because I knew he wasn't going to be on the way at 8:30, by 8:30. I just knew. So now you're gonna be here at 9. You probably tried to wake me up on purpose, but I'm still gonna take my time getting ready. And I might add some more lashes into my lashes because they're not looking full like how I'm used to them looking with my other set. They're cute, yeah, but it looks like I have on strip lashes. I don't like that. So yeah, we're gonna get into brushing teeth, washing face, my little skin ointment, and then when I'm back, that'll be the actual me getting ready, and I'll do that in a time plan because ain't much to it. I'm just doing makeup, and y'all can watch me just do my makeup. Yeah.
I am
in the car now, and I will be back with y'all when we get to where we're going, and we start stuff, and I can show y'all. Well, I actually will get back with y'all when I'm doing my makeup in the car, because I didn't do it at home, and I'll show y'all the fit more and everything like that. But y'all kind of seen it when it was laid out on the bed, but y'all ain't see it fully planned out on me. So yeah, we'll get back to y'all for a second. Okay, I'm here in the car, but I told y'all I was gonna do my makeup. I am not doing my makeup today. Probably would do it later, but I just don't feel like doing it right now. And I really have to pee like really bad. So yeah, I'll get back with y'all, like I said, in the next thing that we do.
Okay guys, so we're at the movie. I haven't been recording, but this is my outfit. I switched into a little chill fit. I had this jacket. And we're about to watch the Bad Boys movie, but I'll check in, throw a little clips in there, not too much. And I'll be back once we make our next move.
Breaking news, got me breaking. I was present, hopeless, praying. Struck down at 20, plenty left to put behind you. You ain't peaked, devil's peeking, now they speaking about you, leaving no. I'll be grinning while you watch your bros. I'm some soul beside this shit, the brain, I'm gonna do this all. Honest, you dependent, you can tell that shit. Disagree, don't tell me. Now you in infinity, we 98, trust that he be good. On the ball like BB, don't make no mistakes, got the faith. The 18 just not gonna be the same. Finna bleed down generations, not gonna be in vain. Too young, why you gotta go, why you gotta go? I just wanna know now, true now. Crying getting old. Hope you freed your soul, I might have caught the June blues. Yeah, I wanna drown myself inside the juice. Yeah, you know I keep on running from the...
Okay guys, so we just got out the movie. The movie was really good. I will give it a good 8.5. I say 8.5 because there were certain things that could have been better. But overall, it was a good way to pick up the movie. I didn't even watch the previous one, but it makes me want to watch the other one because it made us find out he had a son, and I didn't know that. So it was pretty good. But now, I don't know what's going on next. I'll pick up the camera when I know more, or if I'm just doing something spare in the moment, I want y'all to see. But yeah, if there's nothing else that's going on, I'll come in and let y'all know, of course. So yeah. What's that? That's good. But okay. I'll be back later, guys.
All right, we're rolling. They cannot hear you. Traffic.
Hey,
get
guys
closer.
So, yeah, it's Saturday now. I didn't come back yesterday and say anything because nothing was needed to be recorded at that moment. But we at the Waffle House.
Espo.
Talking about that's Espo.
Okay, y'all, so we are in the car, about to head back home. It's had breakfast. 10 out of 10 breakfast, though. Definitely was.
That shit did.
Yeah, it was
some
shit.
Mo.
It was bleeding.
Some mo.
Hella mo. But we're gonna get back with y'all when we do the next. That's crazy. We're gonna get back with y'all when we do the next thing, though. And I'll check back in. All right, y'all. It's windy, so I'm kind of close to the camera, but we're walking into Didi's so we can look for some stuff. Just look at some stuff. Get a feel for some things. See what we're gonna do.
What?
We're walking in though. I'll show y'all what we see. Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome to
the hello. Okay, y'all, so we just left Didi's. I got some chips out of there and some cute five earrings. I'm gonna show y'all what they look like. Here they go. They so cute, y'all. And I've been getting some cute little dainty earrings. I feel like they will look better than these, so. And they're not gonna turn or nothing, so.
You know, she got hot fries right after breakfast. What's wrong with her?
And he just ate something right after breakfast. I didn't even have breakfast out food, though, so that's already bad enough. I had a fucking Philly cheesesteak, basically. I had a patty melt, y'all, and a waffle. I got one patty, one little like sliver of a square left, and one little triangle of my waffle left with a little pinch of hash browns. Thank you, babe. Sometimes I get the breakfast, sometimes I just get the lunch food. He let me get both, so I got both. Why wouldn't I get both? But we're in the car. He talking about me. But let me show them what you eating. Pocky.
I can still go for breakfast. It don't matter. Breakfast snack you grab on the way out the house on your way to school or something. Just like Grippets. Ain't there other things? Grippets or...
That sound familiar.
It's the little pack of these. They're like Cheez-Its, right?
Oh, with the cheese?
Mm-hmm. A little squares.
Mm-hmm. You dip it in the
that's
cheese.
That's why it's so many packs. You only get like four pocky in.
Well, yeah.
Oh, we need to go to Walmart.
Oh, we're not going to go home yet. We're going to go to Walmart next. I think we'll be on the way home. We don't even got no drink. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to be drunk.
Come on, man.
He has water, I forgot.
Alkaline water.
Healthy, good water. Bow. y'all putting them bottles on y'all head. That's what y'all need to be putting on the top of y'all head. But all right, I'll catch up with y'all when we make it to the Walmart.
Okay, y'all, so we're in Walmart now. And then after we leave here, we're gonna go be in Dallas the next time y'all see us, and outfit's gonna change. Record me. Okay, but yeah, like I was saying, the next time y'all see us, we're gonna be in Dallas, going to this like convention thing, I think, for like clothes basically. So I'm gonna change up my fit, because at that point it's gonna be a little more hot outside. I don't wanna be hot, because y'all see when I got on a whole bunch of dark clothes and layers. So yeah, fit gonna change. But I'm gonna try to get some cute little pics though in this still when we get back to the apartment. But yeah, that's pretty much it. But yeah, I'll get back with y'all when I get to doing something else. Like getting ready. When I get ready, like I'll show y'all me getting ready and showing that fit, because I washed it so I could pre put that on, because I didn't get to really go where I was gonna go and wear it yesterday. Like y'all seen, I changed it to a different outfit for the movies. That was gonna actually be my outfit for the movies, but I was like, oh, I actually wanna be comfortable, because I was hot and I just felt like layers was touching me that I didn't like on my skin. So I feel like this would be the perfect time to wear it today, because yeah, it won't be cold. That's what it was, it would be cold in the movie theater. So I was like, well, I'm gonna actually change what I'm gonna wear. So I changed what I was gonna wear, but yeah, I'm gonna change it back to what I got. So yeah, I'll pick up the camera and let y'all know what's going on next.
Okay, y'all. So I'm getting ready for when we go to the second place we're about to get ready to. I'm gonna keep this shirt on. I changed into my shorts though for this look, because it's kind of warm outside, but I still want to be cute. And then to add on to the pink within my shirt, because now that I'm gonna have this out, you're gonna be able to see the, you know, the right on the back. And it's super cute and pink. I'm gonna add in the pink bolo to keep on with the scheme of the pink. Yep. So cute, right? I'm gonna use this as like some lotion. I got it stuck in my nail a little bit because I forgot I got a charm on here. I gotta use my middle nail to get it off. But this is from my homegirl's business. Her name is Clover 4. That's her brand name. And it still feels so good though. It's so soft, very lightweight, keeps the shine and the moisture. I'm just applying some more though, because I did lay down. I look like I just woke up, y'all. I did. I'm so tired. Low key, kind of. I'm gonna put some of this though on my legs to get some shine, because like I said, I got on shorts. And you know how that go. For y'all tattoos, do y'all have like a certain. I have a certain lotion y'all put on y'all tattoos, because I've been putting this on there and I feel like it's been bringing some life back to me. Oh, because I feel like this one over here, I need to get it shaded in more to make it darker so you can see what it says from far away, because I think I got it in the sun a little too quick and now it's not as pigmented and dark anymore. So like that's a downfall on it, but that's on my part. I mean, it's my tattoo. I have to keep up with it. I'm sorry, I'm fixing my socks. Y'all watch me get ready. This look, I'm looking ready. Okay, I also got to put my anklet on. Put a little shine on my face, the rest of my face. Oh yeah, another thing. I can use this on my face even though it has a scent. And it actually don't feel bad. Like, it don't make me feel like I'm gonna have bumps on my face or anything. And I have really super sensitive skin. So that's something that, like, I really make sure I pick up on a lot. But okay, yeah, this is this. The jorts are originally jeans from Fashion Nova that I cut. I actually have the jeans. Let me get them so I can show you. These are the actual jeans. But I like them so much, I got them in different sizes so I can have different fits on them, right? So my ones that were a little bit more bigger, a little bit, just by a little bit, I made these into jorts because it has like the perfect oversized fit, but not too oversized where it can knock my legs. It's like long oversized. So that's cute. But these are what they look like as jeans too. They're straight leg, they're not skinny, and they're super cute and comfy. That's a tip. Customize clothes into something else that's multi-purpose if you don't want to sell it yet. Because me, I was selling clothes. I was thinking about selling these, actually. I was going to sell another pair, the other pair that I had that I didn't really, like, wear for real. But I was like, you know what? I could customize these into some cute jorts that I wouldn't mind wearing, so. If it works out. I need to do my lip liner, put more perfume on, and then that's really it. But my perfume is in the car, so that's really it for everything that I need that's going on in here. Oh, I'm putting more deodorant on too, it's gonna be outside. But here's the bow. Unpack it, y'all can see the like official products and like what's in the haul on the next upcoming video though, so just stay tuned for that. But let me open this and then expect everything. That I'm not seeing in here, so I'm gonna have to get in contact with Shane to look like about that, because where are my shoes at? This was the only package I had, and I ordered a pair of shoes. I don't know if that's gonna like come the next day after, because I did do it after I made my main shipping like order, but they made it seem as if I could add on to it and it would still be under the same album as one. I don't know, that's kind of weird to me, but yeah, I'll give y'all a little sneak peek since y'all are watching this vlog right now. I'm seeing this pair of jeans right here. It's the only thing that wasn't paired with everything else, so I just wanted to see what these at least look like. They are some straight leg baggy type style jeans. Triangle style going on. Okay, these are so cute. I just wanted to pop in and come in and say that, because y'all didn't get to see us at the actual swap meet convention with the clothes and everything because I ran out of stores. I wasn't even able to take a picture on my phone. It's so bad. Actually, I can show you right now. It's still saying that I don't have stores, which is so weird because I just got 2 terabytes of iCloud space to be able to back up all those pictures to my iCloud, and it's like taking forever to do it. I just don't know why. Like, it's literally pausing it every second, saying I don't have enough iPhone storage to even back up my pictures. So I really don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I'm gonna try to see what I need to do for that problem, because as you see, it's really saying photos is the main problem. But I just got 2 terabytes of iPhone space. That was $10. Okay, if I could have kept that $10 to be unsatisfied, I would have kept it in. Still not have bought the extra space, which is so random. Like, I just don't understand why I can do that, but I can't cry with her. But yeah, I'm on my iPad right now recording. I'm trying to just finish out this vlog for you guys. I don't know how I'm gonna switch these videos over. That's the only thing. I don't know how to do that. Didn't think of that. But we'll see. I'm gonna try to get everything fixed over here on my phone so that I can move this video over and I have any problems with that. As you see, I just came back and was like, oh, it's a person. I get my lashes off because, oh my god, let me tell y'all, I just did a maintenance vlog, right? And that came out Saturday. I think June 7th. I think that was June 7th. No, it was June 8th. I just dropped that vlog, right? And I used a new lash cluster thing that I never used before. Well, that glue was just not as good as my other glue. So I just won't be using that again, because I woke up and all of these lashes from here on were like slid all the way over. I'm like, whoa, I don't even be sleeping crazy. Like, my eyes were watery. I felt like they were watery in my sleep. Yeah, but I didn't sleep crazy for my lashes to ever have done that. Like, my lashes have never done that before. So I just know for a fact that it's just the lash glue was not a perfect match for me, which I felt it wasn't going to be. If you watched that video, you know why. I'm not going to get into that, but I'm going to look at more of my Shein stuff. Trying to get in contact with Shein to let them know that I don't have a pair. I'm missing items from my order. I'm going to make sure that's not the only item that I'm missing from my order. And then, yeah, I'm going to get back with y'all. I'm trying to figure out, like, why they wouldn't be in here. Or if they are in here and I just don't see it under my other stuff. And they just feel squishy or whatever. So, yeah, I'm going to get back with y'all. Okay, don't mind this over here, but I just tried on the pair of jeans that I showed y'all. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know. This one calls for it, and it's smushed and very black. Baby, but this one of these, I took a half and she took the whole thing slow down. And dead, mini Shein doll. Baby, recent of it. Just because that video is coming really, 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 really soon. Especially after this one drops, so yeah, I was waiting for the crib. As of right now, this video is going to turn into a weekend to, I guess, a couple days in my life, because I wasn't able to successfully record my weekend because, like I said, I was in the store. And that just sucks. And it's one of the bad things about, you know, making content on your phone, because this is my everyday phone. It's phone for everything. So I have stuff on my phone that needs to be there, and that's important, and that needs to be saved. I can't delete it so it can be at my phone just so I can record it, you know? After I record these videos, I need to have everything that's for my phone, for back in my phone. So I just need to find something better that's more self-efficient for me to keep up with all my pictures and videos and stuff on my camera roll, because that's what takes up so much space, and that's what anyone out of space today said. And I never been afraid, but this money's hard to make. Record, so I bet they on their face right now. Stuff on my phone. Storage got my stuff. Hey guys, it's Tuesday, and I know I'm in the same thing, but I recorded in this outfit yesterday after I had already showered and stuff, so don't say nothing to me, okay? But I just finished editing and uploading my YouTube video for, y'all can see it right here. The clothing haul video that I was talking about in my last few clips. So y'all can check that out Friday. It's dropping 10 a.m. I believe I have it set for 10 a.m. So I'm gonna try to make sure this video was out by at least Thursday. Because I'm not gonna really be doing that much around the house for real. If I do some things, I'll edit that in there real quick. But honestly, this is like the final statements of the video and stages of the video, because there isn't much that I'm doing anymore right now throughout the week. Everything that I had planned was during the weekend, which kind of sucks. But while I brought y'all back, I was going to show y'all I guess you would say a little bit more into like what I do around the house. If I do stuff, that just depends, like, you know, clean up the kitchen, wiping off stuff, just cleaning up in general, kind of like what I did in my one video where y'all spent the day with me. That's really like genuinely what I do around the house. Like, I help clean, you know, clean up my room, organize stuff, doing my own thing in my room. I'm currently watching YouTube. I've been watching a lot of Kaya Nicole and Kaya Monique. I've been watching a lot of them because I actually love their videos in a way. It's like simple, like how I do my stuff, but it's still an extra pizzazz that's there. So it's just me trying to like really learn about my craft, see what I like. Ooh. See what fits me, see what I think my viewers were like, because honestly, I ask y'all stuff. Hold on, y'all. I'm seeing y'all look. I ask y'all stuff. Y'all don't comment. Y'all don't really like say anything. So it's to the point where I have to take my own criticism, rewatch my own things on different, multiple different apps. So like I watch them on the TV app, my iPad app, my MacBook app, and also my phone, just to see like if, you know, production and the way these things look are good throughout the whole time, because that matters. Like, that matters. What you watch these things on, it all matters. And I know that, and I've learned that. So I just have to get better with figuring out, like, you know, what's for me, what I like, and what editing style is perfect. And I just feel like me being here doing the FaceTime style, or like the more realistic editing, is for me, because one, not only is it easier, but two, it can let me connect with y'all. Three, it shows me if my material that I'm producing is organic, or if it's just something I'm just throwing together and trying to throw out for y'all, right? Because if I was trying to just put something together and throw it out for y'all, I wouldn't care at all what the content looked like. But me being who I am, I care about what the content I'm recording before I edit it still looks like, because I want to be able to give y'all the good quality, the good footage, the good sound. Like, I want to be able to give you all those things that I can with what I do have right now. I do have my camera still, which I'll show you. This is the camera that I started like transitioning from when I didn't want to use my phone at times, and it's a Canon. Which one is this again? SX540HS. And this one is really good, but the only thing that kind of made it hard for me was, one, I didn't have a tripod, so I wasn't able to, like, you know, freely walk around with it like everyone does. And then second, it was so heavy and took up so much space. I didn't have anything dedicated to it. But it's like now, you knowing like how serious I want to take YouTube again and how consistent I'm gonna be and how I really wanna change lives and like reach out to other people and let them really see my content, it makes me want to get more into taking this serious on my phone. Because if I'm taking it so serious on my phone, it's gonna make me naturally wanna move to my camera. But yeah, that was just something I wanted to pop in and let y'all know. It's gonna be better. Content's gonna be better. I'm just gonna make it consistent. I don't have an uploading schedule like how I used to have, but like where it was like mainly every Tuesday and Thursday when I first started, like I was recording videos, but who knows? It may not stay that. It's just strictly because I'm busy. So y'all will for sure get a video Friday or Saturday, or sometimes it'll be Friday and Saturday, but those are your for sure days that you're going to get a video from me. I will make sure that y'all have a video every weekend to watch, whether that's on Friday upload or Saturday upload. Now my videos that comes before that, that's just whatever day I can get it out and edit it as quick and published as fast, because y'all do know I am in the country, so our Wi-Fi isn't as good, and it's actually raining right now. As we speak, it's raining, and our Wi-Fi is a little slow. I won't lie, it's not as slow, but it's slow. So y'all just gotta be patient with me, because I do try to edit these videos as fast as I can, but the uploading process really isn't on my end, because I have been uploading this video in particular for like 3 hours, going on almost three. I was able to figure out how to fix all of my storage problems while this one has been uploading, and it's been uploading since I don't know when, honestly. I can go back and look, but hold on. It's been uploading since 12:05. It is 2:14. And to make sure that I'm uploading it fast, I just keep it on the screen, but that honestly doesn't do as much as you think, because it's two different ways that the videos upload, and that video isn't even that long. So just imagine how long this video that I am putting out for y'all, that's a long vlog, is going to take, you know. So it's just a lot that comes with it. So I'm not saying don't be appreciative of what I do for y'all, but appreciate me a little bit, because this is a lot of work that comes out of my personal time. Like when I have time to myself, these are things that I'm doing not for me. I'm doing them for y'all, because I want to be a content creator. I want to be somebody that can influence, but influence with good, you know? But I think probably gonna figure out if I want to eat something for real, because I haven't ate today. I didn't eat yesterday, right? And it is me doing this, by course, because I was just with my boyfriend for the weekend, right? So I was eating good, wasn't really caring about my strict diet for real, because I was like, I'm gonna get back on track. But yesterday, on a full cleanse, I didn't eat anything. Only thing that came in my body was water. That's literally it. Only thing that came in my body was water. So yes, we're gonna figure out if I am hungry, because I don't really feel hungry, but I don't want my body to feel like it's not having anything to push it, because my body's kind of signaling to me a little bit that my period is going to be coming most likely soon. So my appetite just fluctuates. On the beginning days of my period, I don't be having an appetite for real. So yeah, I'm gonna see. We're gonna go in the kitchen, I'm gonna look, see what there is. I am hungry, I'm gonna cook something, but if the food isn't talking to me, then of course I'm not gonna eat it. Okay, so I'm walking into the pantry to see if there's anything quick that I would like. I'm seeing noodles, but like I'm honestly not really hungry, I don't think, for real. Like I want to give my body some type of fuel, but I'm not really hungry. I'm looking at everything again, nothing's really sticking out for me to even want to like just snack on for real. Let's look in the fridge.
Y'all might hear my brother a little bit because he's on the game, but it's okay. I'm kind of trying to drown him out with music. Later, I don't know if I'm still be hungry, but because right now my appetite is not really good. So later, I see that we still have some sausage, so I might make me a sausage sandwich. Or make me like some noodles with sausage in there, that would be good. I could do that, I could do a sandwich, because we got sandwich meat in there. So I got options for food, for real, I do. But it just depends on if I get hungry or not. I'm about to use the bathroom. And then I'll come back with y'all if I have anything. If I don't, then the next clip will be an outro. Okay? Okay, y'all, I'm walking back into my room. But I came back on camera because I was about to let y'all know that I am actually gonna do some more editing because I wanna edit a little video for before this main video starts. So I'm gonna put y'all on my iPad. Record, or either I'm gonna record off my phone. I don't know which one I'm gonna do, but regardless, y'all just gonna sit here, y'all gonna watch me. Oh my gosh, I have so much dead skin coming off my nose, y'all. That's gonna be a sign that the weather is changing, and it's literally so rainy outside. Every time the weather changes and like it's just bad, like I don't know, my nose just starts peeling. Like that's just one thing my skin just naturally does. It just pills all over here. But okay, yeah, back in my room, about to do that. I'ma set y'all right here wherever I am. I'ma set y'all up so y'all have good lighting to see me, because my window is behind my bed, so my lighting be off and just muddy this way, you know. So yeah, I'ma edit that, watch some YouTube while doing it, and then I'll get back with y'all. Yeah. Bye-bye. Before I go, because I got something else to say before I start this. Just to show y'all that my Wi-Fi looks so slow. This video is 14 minutes. So, no, it should not take this long for it to upload, right? But maybe because it's a scheduled post, it is. I don't know. I'm not sure at this point. I can't do much with it, but it's still 64%. Like, 64. That is actually insane. Like, it's taking it 50 minutes, it's saying. Well, now it's saying 34, now it's saying 27, now it's saying 26. It's just changing, but that's just crazy. Like, I don't know. I just feel like that's crazy. And like that's just taking too long. Because why is it taking this long? It shouldn't have to take this long, is how I feel. Y'all let me know if y'all do content and y'all are watching me. Y'all let me know how long it normally takes for y'all videos to upload. Cause when I was back in the city, oh my gosh. Now I'm not digging in my nose. I'm just trying to make sure I don't have no more peeling skin and trying to figure out where it is peeling from. Just like right here, I just see something, but I can't really assess it. And I don't want to do that on camera. But yeah, if y'all make content, y'all let me know how long it normally takes y'all to upload y'all videos. Because I have, like I've been saying, I uploaded this to start the upload process at 12:05. But before that, before I can even start that, oh my gosh, let me set it down so I can get more in depth with that. I just always want to make sure that if I am going to put descriptions and stuff in that description, everything, and I mean everything, is there, right? So I was trying to make sure everything was there. Y'all, why did, I don't know if my Wi-Fi is just that bad while it was raining, but my app literally shut out 3 times. So what did I have to do? I had to redo the description, caption, uploading the thumbnail, all of that 3 times. So on my last time, I was like, yeah, this will not be happening to me again. So what did I do? I started copying and pasting everything that I did, step by step. And I started doing it like that because I'm like, bro, this is just outrageous and It's just taking a lot of my time. So I looked at it that way because it was outrageous and taking a lot of my time. So yeah, let's go get right into that. Who's the paddock all wet? Birds in the truck, they ain't leaving at the nest. Yeah, my face set like milk. Yup, running with the pack, got slipped. Hands in the cookie jar, cut his finger off. Nigga being greedy, we gon' cut his tummy out. When the breakers on the road, took a couple routes. Flush mama house, her man's a Finny couch. I ain't really with the razzle-dazzle. Knock him out, but then I throw him off the boat paddle. Go to Tijuana, put the kilo on the saddle. Sack him, hit a lick and cop a pterodactyl. Pap him, chop a bite down like an apple. Match him with the acres, with the horses in the cattle. Travel like a narco, narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut throat like Pablo. Cut through. Chop trees with the Draco. Draco. On and off, got Diego. Diego. Say, I still a wiggle. We'll be in rapping kilo. Yeah. Snub nose with potato. Okay, y'all. So, I'm in the kitchen, as we see. I'm about to clean these dishes. I'm not going to really be doing no talking. I just wanted to let y'all know that I am done with making my intro to the video that I wanted to do. I also made a thumbnail that I showed y'all, and I did something else, but I can't think of it right now. But I'm about to wash these dishes real quick because it's not a lot. Clear off the counters, sweep, just touch up the kitchen. I try to do it throughout the day though, like, so I don't have a lot to clean at nighttime, because y'all know at night you let it pile up throughout the day, it's a lot on you. So I'm about to go ahead and make my water. I hope y'all can hear me good still. I'm gonna try to talk louder, but I typically normally go in and we use Dawn in our family. So I use that with hot water. I just get some soap in there. And normally I will add a little splash of bleach, but we're out of bleach, so until we get some bleach, we go to the store, pretty much out of it. Then I put the little sprayer on to get the bubbles and soap going everywhere, making sure everything is combined when the bleach is in there. And then just let it run. It don't need to run for that long since it's not a lot of dishes. It's just these three cups right here. Four cups actually. These four cups. Five actually. I was going to say. Dang. So I got some cups, some knife, forks, and spoons. And then I have a pot, this pan, and then this little glass pan over here that I need to clean. But that's really it. So I'm going to get into doing those things. I'm going to do like a little speed up clip, of course. A little time lapse video. Why not? And then I get into anything after this. Oh, we're supposed to be going to get something to eat. So I'll record whatever we go get to eat. And then when it's time for me to get back on camera, I'll get back on camera. The next thing you'll see us doing, I guess, is going to go get something to eat. Probably not going to get dressed up for that if I don't need to. But I'll try to record a little bit of it. Well, I guess I am going to talk into this, but I didn't really have much content, y'all know, after I lost footage this weekend. Well, not footage, but storage for footage. I did get it back though. I got all my storage back. My phone is finally freed up. I did show y'all that and told y'all that. But it really took me till today, which is Tuesday. So I was without storage from Saturday to today. That is a long time, especially when you're somebody that, like I said, does content on your phone every second. Is worth it. Like, I had so much good content I could have got this week when we went to that convention, and I could talk about it some more. So we went to a swap meet, I guess, basically is what they were trying to say it as, like, swap vintage, swap clothing, swap shoes. But I wasn't really sticking with swap. It was mainly just a buy. And that's what I did. I bought a shirt that's originally 110 for 35 or 30. I don't remember, but I just know I got a steal because who's about to pay 110 for that? Not me. But see, Mr. Wood, he was spending some money for the shit, and he don't care. I mean, that's him. Mr. Wood is in the video. But yeah, him. Oh, he.
don't care. Me, I'll be a little lucrative. What? That plain tee? Even though it is the quality, it's the quality. The design on here is cute. It's just crazy to me that that's one thing. And that was a short sleeve. The short sleeve was one thing. I can only imagine how much the actual long sleeve is. You know, that's more fabric. It's just more. Just like how they charge more for, like, you know, leggings compared to shorts. I know for a fact that they're charging probably like $115, $120 for the long sleeve. Originally, I think he was trying to do $40, $45, and then I was like, oh, I'm not paying $40, $45 for a basic tee. When I said that, he was like, well, how much would you pay for it? And I was like, I really should have said $25. But I was being nice, and I said, well, I'll use $30. Because basically, the extra five was a tip. I was being nice, but I really could have said $25, and he probably would have did it for $25. Because he was just trying to sell stuff. And he had a lot of stuff that he was selling. Like, he had a little kiddie pool that had, like, $11 stuff in here, which he was really cool. That was cool. Like, I seen the tactic that he was trying to do that. But that was cool. After I made myself, we were just walking around some more. It was at the AT&T district in downtown Dallas. And it was so fun. Like, I really had fun. And it was free. Like, it was something free to do. And after it, me and my boyfriend went to go eat. And we separated from his brothers, because his brothers came with us too. Well, one of them came with us, and then the other one met us there. But it was pretty cool. It was chill. It was fun. I got to meet them, kind of. Like, I didn't really talk to them, because I'm gonna talk to people. I like to just fill them out. But they're pretty cool. Yeah, they all act like crazy. But yes, I would definitely say follow them on Instagram. I think their thing, I'll put it in the video, because I don't remember what their Instagram was. But yeah, I would definitely say follow them. They're supposed to be doing something, I think, this upcoming weekend, when this one is dropping. The weekend of this one dropping, so. What's the day, the 11th? I think it's the 14th is Friday, so yeah, I would say that Saturday, I think, is when they're doing it. I can, editing me will come in and correct me if I'm wrong, because I'm just talking about my head. I don't know. Not looking at you. Sure, but. Hey, I'm back. I had a brief intermission when I was with my brother learning how to do his laundry. But I am done with this glass dish that I already washed. And it's gonna sit here. This is the last thing I need to wash. Just getting the grease out of the pan. That's pretty much it. And then I'm gonna wash off all the counters and then sweep the floor. And then we done it. Damn, baby. Yeah. Where did these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that? Can you not put that little boy in the club? We do not listen to rap. We in Atlanta, how about her week? You're telling me stay at the death. Pointing at me, I like a killer, but you only come from the neck. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you won't get straight. And I never been embraced, and the money's hard to make. Okay, y'all, so I'm done cleaning up everything. I already just finished. Yeah, I did everything. I'm about to put these napkins in the trash and this jelly up. Probably give me something to drink. And then I'm about to go back to my room, watch some YouTube. And then when my brother's stuff gets out the laundry and it's done, like, out the washer, sorry. When he gets his stuff out the washer, I need to wash my pillowcase and my sheets and blanket. And then, I don't know when y'all see me next. I don't know, like I said, if we're gonna go with my dad, so get,
our food. But if we do, of course, I'll report that. Like I didn't already say, I already told y'all what it was, what it ain't. But that situation, I'm gonna just sit y'all over here while I get my drink. But I just wanted a little cup of Kool-Aid, like literally look up. So I got this cup, cause they're all little throwaway cups. So after I'm done with it, throw it away. Be done. But yeah, after I drink this though, I'm gonna go back in my room, chill, finish editing up this video, because I want to go ahead and edit it as I push it out, because since it is so long and so much of a video, that means more editing. So it's just better when you can go ahead and start editing and record it still as you go, because that just shortens your editing time. Like it helps a lot for me. Let's say, because if I was to edit this video, I would edit it and put in all these clips all at once after I'm done recording everything, and it'll be like an hour and 30 minutes long. So it just works better to edit as I go for me, because I can edit so much, like self-efficient wise, be able to have my own time still when I want it, and then I get the video out for y'all. So it's like a win-win. It's like killing two birds with one stone. Two birds with one stone, and that's just what works. But yeah, I'm about to go back in my room. Probably set the camera up some more while I edit. Y'all can watch me edit. I hope y'all enjoy that too, like just seeing me do stuff that I do in like everyday life. Cause these are things that I'm doing no matter if I'm on camera or not. So it's just like, I hope y'all are really enjoying it for real. But yeah, I am walking into my room now. And we're gonna start back. Oh, I just hit my TV. But I'm about to start back editing. My YouTube is still going. So I got the vibes going already for me. But yeah, I'll get back with y'all. Yeah.
I was sober for an hour, but I'm rolling off a bean now. The drugs, they give me confidence, I'm saying what I mean now. The Zannies help me slow up, the lean, they help me speed down. Ballin', yeah, I'm ballin', I'm gon' hit it, and she beat now. Callin', yeah, she callin', your bitch got me on the speed down. Down the noodle racks, I look at faces, don't see no smiles. It's grimy in the six, who can I trust, I never know now. Sprite is extra dark, now my doggy in the dog pound. They say I'm on the...
Okay guys, so that is it for the video. I really don't have much to add. My dad didn't end up getting us food. My mom brought back food for us. So I am about to go eat that. I just finished editing. I literally just finished editing. So I'm gonna have to add in music, upload. Well, not even upload. I have to save it first from my editing at CapCut. And then I have to take it from CapCut to YouTube upload. I'm gonna try to have this out by at least like, you know, 8 or 9, depending on how long it's gonna take it strictly to upload. So I'm gonna get this done like immediately right after I get off the phone. I be feeling like I'm really on the phone with y'all, so I'm gonna stay off the phone when I get off the phone with you guys. But be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and if you stayed this long, you are a real true supporter, and I love you guys. If you've seen what I said, comment that. Let me know you stayed that long to watch it, and I love you, baby. Oh, I gotta get next to you, but you're so far away. Searching for a heaven.